Start out in a high plank position. You're gonna step 1 foot up with the knee outside the shoulder and the tricep, step back, step up with the other foot. And as that foot is up, the foot's flat, and you're dropping the hips down as best you can, keeping the foot flat, and holding that stretch just for a couple seconds each time you go into it. So again, you're going into and out of the stretch, and then switching legs each time.